Endel Mazein meets Kasper Nyevest at Konka, buys every Bilyoto bottle at the club. Kasper Nyevest and Endel Mazein have made more headlines in the past 2 weeks than most celebrities have made the entire year. Both entertainers are famous and like to spend lavishly whenever they get the chance. After all the social media drama, Endel Mazein meets Kasper Nyevest at Konka, buys every Bilyoto bottle and they both party up a storm. Amid rumors of a beef between Endel and Kasper after the McLaren drama, the two were hanging together at Konka last night. In a post on Instagram yesterday, Kasper Nyevest advertised his alcohol brand Bilyoto. Kasper said that the Bilyoto alcohol was available as Club Konka, and the stock was limited. On a Twitter post later the same evening, the rapper announced that Endel Mazein walked in at Konka and bought all the Bilyotos left in stock. In the same post, Kasper announced to fans that Bilyoto was out of stock until the second week of January and thanked his customers for their support. 3 days ago, Kasper Nyevest took to his Instagram to celebrate that he is the first man to buy the new McLaren GT in South Africa. He stated that the next one would be on sale in February in his post. In the wake of the post making headlines, the current king of bling in Mzansi, Royal AM chairperson Endel Mazein went on to rubbish Kasper Nyevest's claims as he showed off his own McLaren GT in a post caption. Drinking water, minding my own one and only gold, hashtag McLaren boys worldwide, hashtag Royal AM. Boys with McLaren's GTs, Endel Mazein hangs with Kasper Nyevest. South Africans sensed the beef between the two A-listers and were already picking sides and trolling one or two of them. The two never responded publicly to South Africans' reactions. However, on the 27th of December, the two were caught hanging out together, which later led people to believe that there was no bad blood between them. Endel Mazein took to his Instagram story to post a video of him and Kasper Nyevest having fun at the Konka Club. They were both holding bottles of Kasper's alcohol brand, Bilyoto, which he launched back in September. It seems the two have squashed any potential beef without using a boxing ring. Leave your comments in the comment video below. Don't forget to share with your family and friends.